Okay, so far I've done all the work on my car and it's finally ready for paint. Yesterday I did have a camera, but I was able to get it today. I did the whole top part black already. I painted the top part black, and now today I'm getting it ready to the bottom half, and I've already taped it off and everything, and I'm finishing it off right now. With cleaning it with a degreaser and all that that I have, and then I'm gonna check it off, and then I'll be ready to start painting. So, and the bottom color is gonna be like a fuchsia pink color. So I'm doing a two-tone, and then well, let's see how it goes. So it ends up later.